Delphi St. John's hosting Coldwater at the Vatican this evening. Team's warming up. Zach McKibben driving inside past his man, and he puts in the tough layup. Now Matthew Caney driving inside, spins and puts in the layup. Blue Jays again, this time Landon Elwer with some open space and lays it in. Ethan Post now answering with a tough shot inside for two, and we're tied up four late in the first. Now Carson Mollenkamp looking to add on, and does with the deep three-pointer. Now some post action, driving pull up, top of the key, nailing it. Coldwater leading 12-4 going into the second quarter. They end up with a 20-point win, 52-32 over Delphi St. John's.